What is down, everybody? It is your main course, Lil' Pancake. And we're back in party in my dorm today. Haven't loaded into this game in a while. But we'll see. I got some friend requests from Mia and Shaylee. We'll accept those. Ooh, I made 5 friends now. Okay, that's cool. Didn't get any gifts, but you know, it's whatever. Oh, completed. Collect rewards. Make 10 friends. That's gonna be difficult. What do we got here? Spin. No. Okay. So yeah. Not. I don't really know what's going on. I got some more people in my dorm. As you can see here. Pretty awesome, right? I have $211,000. Not sure why I'm going to college when I could just work at college. I don't know. But, got a free box here. 25 tokens. That's pretty epic. Got a free spin. Oh, we don't have enough tokens. Okay. Well, that's sad. Let's rent some more dorm rooms. Can we do that? Cost 225. Okay, can't do that yet. So we gotta work on some jobs. Wrong button. Jobs right here. What do you think we should do? Let's see. We could go with need to take notes. Yeah, let's. I'll give him some notes. Click on this a few times. Got some notes right here. Heck yeah! All right, good job. Let's. Package arrived, look like it's from grandma. Heck yeah, let's open up this package from grandma. Don't know why it's taking so long to open a package from grandma, but you know, whatever, really, whatever, you know. Whatever floats your boat, game. Whatever. Not really sure what we're gonna do today. Gained an extra doctor's note. Heck yeah, dude, I got a doctor's note. What's good? Alright, let's rent this dorm room out. Alright, who do we rent it to? Who do we get? Right, we get Party Guy, right? Okay, so he's got a lot of fist, not much brain, understandable. We got the cheerleader, she's kind of hot, bro, kind of popular, you know. Ooh. We got intellectual hero. Ooh, he's kind of hot too, bro. Look at that dude right there. No homo, but hey, got goth girl, confident freshman sorority sister. Oh, what's tier 2? Oh, we can get tier 2. We gotta save up though. Computer hacker, study fiend, the hipster. Hey, juiced up jock, suburban rapper. Yeah, I know those. Summer loving. Ooh, I do like summer loving. Bro, there's tier 4? Oh my, tier 5. How many tiers are there, bro? I didn't know this was here. Tier 11. You can get a boxer, art student, or an influencer. Bro, that's crazy. Okay, I'm going to save up to get one of these guys. But, alright, let's see. What do we... Let's look at myself. Let's see. Am I single? I'm single. Okay. We can date. No active date. Get in a relationship for sweet bonuses, dates, and exclusive gifts. Okay, well, let's ask somebody out. How's that? I asked her out. She never responded. Don't have any requests. All right, well, let's find. No, not search players. Refresh. Let's cancel this. Yeah, we. Pfft. Screw her. Okay, so we could ask out this dude that's in a relationship. Cashes. I don't think he wants to go out with me. I don't know. That's a little weird. Love pancakes. Huh. I'm a pancake. She loves pancakes. She's getting asked out. Heck yeah, dude. Alright, maybe we get a girlfriend. That'd be... unrealistic for me, but hey, maybe in a game I can actually have a female that likes me. I don't know. Never had that in real life. that I know of. Actually, yeah, I have. I'm lying. All right, let's look at my room. We got a beer poster. Beer. Whoa, I got a big room. I didn't know all this stuff was here. I can't buy any of this because it's all of those gems. I don't have any gems, so I'm not really sure how. So we got Tess's, Jaquan, Alexa. Alexa, play Despacito. That's not Despacito. I don't know what rhythm that was. The rhythm of my heart. Molly opened one wooden puzzle box mini. How do I do that? Oh, let's go to club. You want to join a club? Yeah, let's join a club. Let's find a club. Beautiful. We all are welcome. Bring your freaky selves on over for a party. Ooh, I like. Let's view that. Allowed. Anybody and everybody. LGBTQ for LMNOPQRSTUVWXYT friendly. Not allowed. Do not disrespect. Okay. Don't be a creep. I'm not very good at that. Let's join them. Yeah, let's apply to join. You've applied. Alright. Maybe we'll get a club. That'd be pretty cool. Right? What about a shop? Can we go shopping? Can you buy stuff with coin? Ooh. There's something with, dollars. I want to be able to buy stuff with dollars. You know? What's crowns? I don't know what that is. Okay. Oh, is this the, care pack? No, I don't think that's what she was talking about. That's 10 million? Holy crud nuggets. What? Attack items? What? Defense? Okay, I'm confused. Is there more to this game than I realize? Ooh, fights. We got any fights? No fights? You've been accepted into the club. Nice. Okay, let's see here. I want an attack item, bro. Let's get some electrolytes. Should we get electrolytes or beer? Get some electrolytes, bro. Get one. Heck yeah. Got me some electrolytes. Come at me, bros. Alright, see here. Go to the shop again. No, I don't. What's over here? I want to get in a fight. How do I get in a fight? Ooh, meet people, probably. Let's meet people. Duke it out with fellow students to earn cash. Ooh, ha ha ha. Alright, who do we meet? How do we meet people? Good reward. Small reward. Good reward. Let's go here. What's up? Aubrey? What's up, Aubrey? How's it going? What's up? Aubrey, what's up? Enter room. Oh, she doesn't even have a bed. Very classy. Ooh, she got some undies on the floor. Ooh, she got the undies on the floor. Ooh, freaky. No bed and underwear on the floor. Think I know what she's doing. Think I know she's not spending too much time at her own place. Add friend. I want to get in a fight. How do I get in a fight? Huh? Who wants to fight? Who want to fight? You want to fight? Rocky? Huh? You want to fight, Rocky? Unapologetically me. I'm about to make you apologize, boy. Come at me, bro. Enter his room. Where you at? You got the same underwear as that girl? That's kind of sus, bro. That's kind of... Alright, I'm not gonna fight this guy. He liable to pull his pants down on me. Get all freaky with me. Can't be having that. Alright, honestly, I don't know what to do. I've done pretty much nothing. Whoops, wrong button. Timer. Ooh. How do I one mmm? One mmm! Box store open. Hey, we finally figured out how to freaking open the box. Finish now for free. Heck yeah. Alright. We completed. Alright, we got a lamp. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Alright. That's cool. Let's put that up in my room. Make it look a little better. On my cardboard box there. Heck yeah, bro. Heck yeah, I'm looking hype. It's not loading in. There it goes. Heck yeah, dude. Looking sweet. Alright, now let's collect the rewards. What reward we got? I got my hands on another one of those weird boxes. This one looks more complicated, but I bet you can figure it out. I bet I can, too. I bet you I can. Let's unlock it. 3 hours to unlock? Alright. No. Okay. I'm gonna leave this episode here. I don't know. Alright. You know, if I get a girlfriend, maybe I'll play it again. But it's not looking good. It's not looking good for us right now with the whole, because there's not much, like, I feel like I did nothing in this episode. Maybe I made a funny joke. Maybe I didn't. I'll make one right now. Knock, knock. You're supposed to say who's there. Yeah. You're up. No, you're a poo. Get it? Because you're a poo? No, you're a poo, huh? It's funny. Right? Did you laugh? I laughed. Oh well. Goodbye.